the back.
What are you doing, Laura?
It's further back in the desk.
Laura! What are you doing?
Ha ha, I tricked you.
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Huh? Do ya? What's the magic word?
Laura?
Okay, I guess it won't open it. I think I'll just leave you like this.
You snotty little brat! Open up!
Why, you...
Laura?
You fuckers!
Thank you. Later on, we get to see how truly cruel Laura is when we're faced with the Hanging Demons boss fight, a battle we're only dealing with because Laura locked the door on us because she's psychotic, or a manifestation of anger, or maybe 8-year-old hormones and some bollocks, I don't know. What I do know is that the Hanging Demons is a brilliant group of bosses. Simple, effective, and despite being essentially open caskets filled with desiccated flesh, they are greatly designed. Basically, run around the room and shoot them with anything you have on you. I kept most of my bullets this time in this game, since I didn't have to deal with flying enemies, so these guys ended up being more lead than flesh after I finished the two of them. What made the battle for me was after the first part, where I was lulled into total security that the battle was over and I needed to find the door to get to the next bit, but never realizing I was stuck until I was too late and the third Hanging Demon caught me from behind, so it got a scare out of me for a second. Who cares? Another 6 rounds meant the death of it anyway, and the woman hunt continues for Mr. Sunderland. Who'd be him?